Google parent company Alphabet is the latest tech giant to slash its workforce, announcing cuts today of 6%. Google, with 12,000 employees cut, joins other big tech companies that ramped up hiring during the pandemic. Microsoft this week said it would slash about 10,000 workers. Amazon began layoffs expected to impact 18,000 employees. All this after Meta said late last year it was letting go of 11,000.
Parts of the U.S. have seen violent crime rates increase. There were at least 4 mass shootings in the United States, one in Portland, Oregon, another in Pittsburgh, and 2 in South Carolina, including the state capital, Columbia. In total, at least 3 people died and 36 were hurt.
America's banking crisis is still hurting the world. 2 American banks failed earlier this month, and this is the fallout. America's biggest banks have taken a hit. The big 4 banks lost $52 billion. Global markets suffered losses too. This month, they've lost as much as $1 trillion. A major bank in Europe has been sold. Credit Suisse is being bought by rival UBS.
The homeless crisis in our country has gone from bad to worse, and hundreds of towns and cities, hundreds of thousands of people are without a roof under their head. They're in desperate need of a solution.
Recently, the falling of hundreds of blackbirds from the sky in Mexico, the bizarre shift in the moving pattern of animals toward high land, the excessive beaching of the whales, and a lot of strange changes in animal behavior across the globe are said to hint towards something very big and bad that is about to happen.